The city's homicide count is now up to 53. Someone shot and killed a man at an apartment complex on the southeast side of Indianapolis this afternoon. It happened around 3:30 at the English Village Apartments near 465 in Shadeland. Police say the victim was 30 years old. His name has not been released.